Could use purge water against it. Missed. I need to hit those mine launchers. There's another cauldron out there that has override data on that mission. Missed! I need to hit those mine launchers. Oh! clip the mine or mine launcher. Two more should do it. The mine launchers before I kill any stalkers. Mine launchers. Still in this fight. Gotta hit their mine launcher. I shot up a mine launcher. I need to find one more. Lift a mine launcher. I have enough mine launchers to set up a perimeter back at that Osmer camp. Take these back as soon as I can. Shock ammo could help. Push on. Thank you.
Give me some good news.
I got the mine launchers, and those stalkers shouldn't be a problem anymore.
Thanks. You should help us defend our camp. Here's your payment. I'm Danur, by the way. Sorry if I was a bit short before.
You had a lot on your plate. So you're salvagers. Are you part of Karev's crew?
Yes, actually.
And you're getting parts to forge him some armor out here?
Our leader, Werend, was obsessed with the Forbidden West. Collected every story he could find about it. And he was convinced that what he needed to make the armor is in this jungle.
He wasn't worried about the Tanakh? Or machines?
He thought we could stay out of their way. But a few days ago, we ran into a Thunderjaw. Werend managed to lure it away from the camp, but we haven't seen him since. Now he's gone, and we don't even have the plans for his armor. They're in his trunk, and it's locked. Maybe you could track him down. Even if all you can find is his remains, the key to the trunk should be on him.
I can look into it. You just take care of your people right now.
Will do. Here. All you need to know is in this contract.
Man stepped up when no one else did. I say that puts him in charge. Thanks to our new flame-haired friend...
Aloy, any luck getting Werend's key?
Still working on it.
That all you need, then?
I'm sure Danur will come up with a plan. All the places we could sell. Werend had to pick the one with all the damn bogs.
I should read Danur's contract. Don't want to miss any crucial info. I can't override that machine until I find the right culprit. is where Demura's contract said they ran into a Thunderjaw. Before Wareham lured it away. Let's see if my focus can pick up something. There, tracks. But it's Wareham's. A lot of broken trees. Thunderjaw tore through the jungle chasing after one Osiru.
Aloy, it appears that you are close to a cauldron. There may be more machine override you could acquire from its core. I will mark its location in your focus.
Okay, thanks, Gaia. Really gave the Thunderjaw a chase. I couldn't have outrun it forever. The Thunderjaw. And I managed to take it down. Find that key for Demure. Better take a look at Wareham's body. There's no key. That's gotta be around here somewhere. Maybe my focus can spot it. Machine markings. They're too small for a Thunderjaw. Or I must have clipped this from the Thunderjaw during the fight. I don't think I'm alone. Oh, Christ, I need this to launch slowly. Clamper jaws!